Look, family, when you see angel number 99999, or you just continue to see nines, know that something in your life is coming to an ending. And what happens when something ends? There is new beginnings. So yes, you may have to let go of that job. Yes, you may have to release and let go of certain beings, certain people in your life. Everybody can't come with you to where you're going, family. They have served their purpose in your life, and now it's time for them to hop off the train. You have come to a stop sign. And when you came to that stop sign, it's time for them to go ahead and go in their direction, you go in your direction. It's okay. We outgrow people. It is what it is. Maybe that career is time for you to focus on something different. But just know that something is coming to an ending. It's time for you to release and let go of those bad habits, those patterns that you know ain't serving your higher purpose, the negative self-talk, the doubt, the fears. It's time for you to go ahead and let go of all of that and move forward to something new so that you can improve. We leveling up. Congratulations to those who have graduated and that's moving up in this game called life. You've been seeing them nines. Congratulations. Endings and new beginnings. Also, angel number 222, those in the spirit realm, your spiritual team wants you to find balance between the mind, the body, and the soul. Also, 222, the root number is 6. So make sure you're not abandoning your family. Make sure you're spending time with your children. Make sure you're spending time with your friends. Make sure you're spending time with your loved ones. Pour into them as you pour into yourself. So create that balance. Also, y'all know 2 is the most intuitive number out of all the numbers. So pay attention to your intuition. And when you get those intuitive nudges, fall forward, take action, own it, family. So create that balance. Something in your life is out of balance, so make sure that you're not abandoning working out on the physical or tapping into the spirituality or feeding your soul energy. So create that balance. All right, family, until next time, the goddess of love is out. I love you.
So y'all seen the Ascended Masters pop out. Shout out to the Ascended Masters, angel number 33333. Y'all see them threes. It's an honor. And just want to show gratitude to the Ascended Masters for helping us along our journey. And shout out to the ancestors, both known and unknown, that mean as well. Angel number 44444. You've been seeing them for us. I just want to show gratitude for your divine guidance, divine love, divine protection, divine support. You know, because we ain't doing this alone. We ain't walking alone, although it may feel like we alone on this journey. We ain't alone. So shout out to our Ori, our higher selves. Shout out to those who have the eye to see. Shout out those who have a heart to feel, who actually operate here from the heart space. Know that we ain't doing this alone. So shout out to our spirit team and shout out to our spiritual core for helping us along our journey. Thank you for helping us level up. It's time to move up to the next level. Been seeing them angel numbers, nines, 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 and nines. Endings and new beginnings. Let's go, family. Light workers. Let's go, earth angels. Let's go, guardians of the planet. Let's go, dragons. Let's go, fairies. Man, let's go. We got work to put in. So come on. What y'all waiting on? I'm waiting on y'all. Let's go. Let's go. Until next time, the goddess of love is out. I love you.